The first one is focus. You can sell everything to everyone. Second thing is differentiation. People at the end of the day can get whatever they want, whenever they want, practically in what price point that they want. So the question is, why you, why your business, why your product, why use your service? The third thing is create relationships. Great brands are not about their products. They are about the customers. If you look at the Nike's head, it's not, hey, this is our shoe. No, you don't even see the shoe.